Indiana State football has added a familiar opponent to their schedule. The school announced today that they will resume playing longtime rival Eastern Illinois. The two schools have agreed to play a four-year home-and-home series starting in 2017 at ISU's Memorial Stadium. ISU and EIU have met 84 times on the gridiron, with the last contest between the two schools taking place in 2009.